Hello everybody, welcome back. Today we have a very special video. We are trying to attend Taiwan's 16th presidential inauguration. But right now, way outside the presidential hall. We're going to try to move in closer to get a better view, so stay tuned. Let's keep checking in. All right, guys, we had to go through a brief security check. Non-residents have to show their passport, and residents can show their ARC card or their residence card. There is two areas. To get closer, you have to have an invitation. For us mere peons, we get to stay back here way in the back, but we do have a large screen to check things out, so we'll shoot from there. So far, we seem to have a big turnout, primarily locals, but there are definitely quite a few foreigners here to check out the inauguration as well. Alright guys, we've got a pretty big turnout. We have several other YouTubers here as well, along with, of course, every major news network in Taiwan, and maybe some foreign ones as well.
It's a national ceremony. My name is Jasmine Liu.
And I'm Ethan Liu.
We're both honored and delighted to be your host for today's inauguration ceremony.
We had two flyovers by the jets. I hope I caught them. It was definitely pretty cool.
And generations in a symbol of our peaceful and prosperous coexistence, I would hope to share with the people.
Now, President,
Ching-te and Vice President Bi-khim will accompany former President Taiwan to the main stage. President Lai Ching-te and Vice President Bi-khim with a big round of applause. Also, let's give warm welcome to our beloved President Tai.
我们是不是请我们的赖总统以及萧副总统还有蔡总统跟我们现场的民众还有所有的贵宾一起来挥挥手谢谢总统恭喜总统恭喜副总统恭喜副总统
Thank you President Tai for your service over the past 8 years. You led Taiwan forward, meeting challenge after challenge. Your love for our country and the people has earned you our trust and left us with an even better Taiwan, a Taiwan of the world. Let's once again give our thanks and gratitude to President Lai Ching-te, Vice President Bi-khim, and former President Tsai Ing-wen. Now President Lai will return to the presidential office for the appointment of his cabinet and officially commence the work of the new government on day one.
感谢小英总统八年来持续的团结台湾，带领我们自信前行。赖清德总统跟萧美琴副总统也将在蔡总统八年执政的基础上，持续打造民主和平的新台湾。Once
again, on behalf of the people on this island, we want to say thank you to President Tsai for uniting Taiwan over the past 8 years and leading us forward with confidence and calm. President Lai Ching-te and Vice President Bi-khim will build on her 8-year legacy to continue creating a new Taiwan of democracy and peace.
各位贵宾，我们现在的画面上看到的是赖清德总统以及萧美琴副总统正陪送卸任的蔡英文前总统李府。而我们也看到现在啊，这两个总统的前后任总统呢，还在互相的来在安心的来招呼。我们看到蔡英文前总统也摇下车窗来和大家挥挥手。我们再一次的谢谢小英总统。
I think today is a really emotional and touching moment because today marks the last day of President Tsai following 8 years in the role on the term. Elected to the position in 2016, she made history not only as Taiwan's first woman president, but also one of the first women in Asia elected to top office.
Jin Feng.
让我陆军健儿斗志高昂，坚守阵地，以不怕死的精神粉碎敌人犯我之企图，确保国家及人民的生命财产安全。
所演奏的曲目是《海上进行曲》，象征我海军在面对各项艰难挑战，不畏战、不惧战，展现维持台海安全及对外航运畅通的坚定意志。
Alrighty guys, there you have it. We have the Taiwan 16th Presidential Inauguration signing and exchange of governments from the previous administration to the new administration. Until next time, Dai Dao Zai Jen, see you on the next video.